Alright. Let's hope this goes better. I switched to the San Jose server instead of Los Angeles. Alright, so here we're going to attempt to basically use this as our guide and just basically freehand draw the letters that I need. Just a sketch. Let's go 50% on the opacity for the brush. So far, bitrate is steady. Okay, here we go. Let's lower this down a little more. The big S is not even. Yeah, that doesn't matter, because, I mean, this is the original logo. So, it doesn't have to be even. It's just gonna be... Can you hear the dogs barking in the back? It's my brother's dogs. I am using a Wacom. Or a Wacom, it's called, actually. So, the way that this... It's, thinking, see how the T's kind of go over the inside letters? Thinking to have the C like this, and we'll have the B kind of, so we'll surround it like that. Just put the R and U inside that. Well, that's good. Normally I would just draw this with with pencil and just scan it in, but I think it would look cool on the stream to start from scratch and you see the entire process. But so cool. Yes, and meow for the people. The cat wants to sleep on my lap. Thanks for the tweet, dude. Show up. Oh, it's on the wrong layer. Dope! Sorry, you missed your notification. I had it underneath the, Hey, Maui chick. Yeah, don't worry. This is just a sketch. I'm gonna take what I sketch and then bring it into to Illustrator and trace it all into vector artwork. This is just me working out the layout and sketching all the letters. Oh, sorry, that was the Twitch notification. L0 just hosted me on his channel. Sorry if it was super loud.
Initialization complete. System activation in 3.02 minutes.
If I stuck to being an ITT tech. What, Photoshop? Well, I didn't go to any kind of technical school. I only took art class in high school. Watch me art. Can I just trace the R? Oh yeah, when I was in high school, we didn't even have computers. I taught myself Photoshop. This is really weird for me because I usually never let anyone watch me. I can't usually, if there's someone in the room, I can't do anything creative. Yeah, that's right. That's probably why I don't feel so uncomfortable. Can you hear my cat meowing? Just pretend we're not here on the internet. Judging your skills. Are you judging me? Meow for everybody. Oh, now she's gonna be quiet. Okay. Whenever I point at her, then she meows. Can you see the flicker? The mouse is flickering. And it's kind of annoying. Okay, well that's good. This is one of the things I was talking about with screen capturing being weird. There's even an option to, it says uncheck this to remove mouse flicker, but it's not working. I think this needs to be just on a new layer. This needs to be a little smaller. Yeah, I might extend this out a little more. But it needs to be thicker. I might need to redraw this. Not everything comes out the other side.
Son, for one who wants so much to be human, I fear you only see the worst of us. How many more lives must end before he meets his? Put a stop to this. End him. They will forgive you. And yet I wonder, am I right?
Have this kind of shape to you. It's actually make the bottom bigger too. Fist right here. You know, actually one of my sketches, just really rough sketches, and did involve a fist, but it was between the words. If you put a fist right here, you don't know what it says. Oh, you mean right here? It might be too much. If anything was go right here. I don't know. We'll think about that later. I was thinking of also putting my pixelated soul logo. You turn and see them in the sand. I gotta put it somewhere. Maybe I'll just use the text somewhere. They're tired and they're warm. Footprints as far as you can see. This is who you are, you'll always be the one.
that was up to you and you. You know that you would lose if it was up to you. I know
you'd always. Okay, I guess it was the server. I just dropped 0 frames now. Yeah, it's not a bad idea, because I was thinking about having the logo, you know, in the Street Fighter 2 opening, where there's 2 guys fighting, and then one guy throws a punch on the other guy. I was actually thinking of incorporating that guy into the logo, because he's the scrub that got his ass kicked on the opening Street Fighter 2 scene. But I think simpler is better. If I was going to include any character, per se, I was thinking maybe Dan. Sneeze. You need a subtitle? Am I talking too soft? Or you don't know what I'm saying? Because you're on your phone. Olivia, to be quiet. Say Olivia, you need to be quiet. Play that for her on her phone. And put that in front of her ear. Sucks that it seems like there's just a bunch of empty space right there. It seems out of place. I wonder if I could extend this. Oops, wrong layer. Are you serious? I'm shaking my fist in the air. You know what? I just bought the playlists. Ch-ch-ch. I just bought the remixed soundtrack to Street Fighter 2. I guess it looks okay. Yeah, you'll see. I gotta trace each letter with the rubber band tool. How's the music level? Is it good? Like more big, huge, empty space right here. Would it be really weird if I just make that scrub? Let's make a new layer for club. Unfortunately, you can't see my layers, but it's really organized. If I... How weird would it look if I made the C really big and put the LU in there? And then had the B like that too. Does that look weird? Whoops. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't look right either. thing. It's a good start. Pardon me if I start whistling. I whistle a lot. Whistle while you work. Yeah, I'm hoping that I can actually finish this in one stream, but no promises. In theory, it should be fairly easy, but a lot of times I'll just redo it because I didn't like it. Whoops. Trying to have it match the R, but it doesn't look quite right. Let's kind of reset this here. Let's make the top lighter and the bottom a little bit more heavy. Chat text is lagging. Hey, Giles theme goes with everything, dude. Thank you. You could slip on anything and play the theme while you're in slow motion, and it'd be perfect. Perfect! Price you pay for streaming your desktop from to Twitch? To copy this B. Theme. Yeah, we'll put on shirts. That's why I gotta put Pixelated Soul on there somewhere. Crazy, like kind of like how this R kind of swirls out with a flare. like that better. Start this, you could be, I could be the, I could sell the design of Maximilian Dude and could be one of his artists he used. He's got a lot of talented fans. I see a lot of the fan art that he shows on his channel and he retweets. Some of it's like epic. I should draw Benny, maybe I'd make his opening cinema. Long layer. Brazil! Okay, let's go back to the rest. Actually, let's finish. Let's redraw this. Oh really? I honestly didn't even do a search for a scrub club to see if there was anything that already existed. Didn't even cross my mind. I was living in a bubble, so I figured my bubble was safe. Thank you. Well, that's good. Do I need to erase the whole letter? Let's just draw over it. Sorry if I'm being quiet. It's hard to talk and do this. More than it is to play games and talk. Should I just copy the U and work off of that? Whoops, wrong tool. So, one of my original sketches, let me save this, clean up the U first, not too thick and blurry, duplicate that layer, sharpen it up a little bit, I need to redraw these. I want them to be the same. that's on one layer, that's on another layer. Alright, let's save that. I'll just do a quick sketch here. What I originally drew, one of my... sketches was these letters more or less, and then basically drawing a fist. I didn't know if that was going to be too chunky. It might just be like a logo option. Like, when we're done with this, this will be the main logo, the clean logo, and then this will just be a variation. Whoops. And I was thinking of having this be, how do I describe it? It's like the fist that you would see on the arcade machine. I don't even know where I would find that kind of close-up. I'm not seeing anything. Oh well. But anyway, we'll just continue with this. Because this will be the source for any variation that we get, that we do to the logo itself. So, I'm gonna save this. Then we will merge this to one. We will jump into Illustrator, finding fonts. Okay, let's lock this. Actually, let's lower the opacity first. 35%. 20%. Have you ever seen Adobe Illustrator? Oh, I'm gonna go with the Street Fighter red to yellow. This would be my colors. Alright, so no more Wacom pen. This is all mouse from here on. So right now I'm just using the pen tool to trace these lines. Show me my mouse skills. Trace the lines, and basically when I finish wrap around back to this point, it'll be a shape. And then I can adjust. If I feel like I need to make changes to the line, I can. drop frame zero. The LA server doesn't like me, apparently, even though I got the green light. San Jose is where it's at, apparently. Thank you. Jeez, Ken, how long is your wedding? Thank you. This is what I do every day at work, too. That's why it's not always the most fun to come home and open up Photoshop, because I spend all day in Photoshop anyway. But I was actually really excited to stream this. Oops. I'm streaming the creation of my merchandise. The video for the Street Fighter costumes that we now know about. Let's see. Costume leak. Oh, here we go. Wait, is this the one? Might as well watch this one. There is there's a costume for Chun-Li where she's dressed as a cop, and I thought that was really cool. So I just dropped that video. I don't know if that's the one that I originally watched, but it looks like it has everything that I was talking about before. Shoto? I see Cammy in like some kind of... She's like wearing a... her military like suit, but with no pants. Well, it looks like his outfit just with like torn sleeves. Yeah, they went over the top with the Armika. Well, all the girls' costumes, I guess. And it doesn't look like they fixed that bug. So I don't know if you ever seen the it's a bug, quote unquote, of any of the girls on the right side of the character select screen. Their boobs just flop all over the place. But only on the right side. It looks in that, I don't know if that was from the beta, but it looked like they still haven't fixed that bug. Oh, welcome back. Did Olivia go to sleep? So what I did here was I grabbed this line right here so I can keep the same flow. It's still disconnected. This and keep the should be the same. What time does she go to sleep? Thank you. Okay. Late nap. So what I just did off, it's in a control panel that you can't see because it's on a, do I make logos for free? No, I don't. This is for me. This logo that I'm making is for free. But welcome, Oddnex. Off screen I have the, there's a pathfinder called Divide. I hit that and it just breaks up anything that's next to each other. And I just remove that. I think you'd be hard pressed to find someone who just make a logo for free. Especially if you want it to be any good. Thank you. Do you have any training? I'm self-taught, pretty much. Well, I am a graphic designer by trade. That is my job. No, it's not gonna be black, but that's how you start. You start off with just the basic shape. So what I'm gonna do is I'm creating the shapes for each of these letters, and then I'm gonna recreate these highlights and these shadows within them. And then, or maybe I'll do the gradients first too. I'm almost there. Thank you. team logo for a Go CS:GO clan? I did a logo for my friend's Battlefield clan. Almost there. Probably have another hour and a half. I'll probably get pretty close to finishing it. Just a change. change that side of the anchor. I have to redo this line right here. That looks better. I think we're ready. Okay, so here's our main source here. Let's group this all together. Weird. Why wasn't everything the same color? So not everything is black. So I'm gonna put this off to the side. So now, use the eyedropper. Let's put a black background behind it. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. So, let's build a gradient. That is one thing. Group that as one thing. Okay, so I will, for the purposes of knowing what, so you can see what the hell I'm doing. Oh, look at that! There's like a. I see, there's like a stroke around the gradient. There's actually red around everything, and then black around everything else. Okay. Another step to the process. You know what? I need to bring. Just for I guess we'll leave it there. Okay, so now you can see what I'm gonna be doing here. It's changing keyboard language. Why am I so good? I don't know, because I do this every day. Okay. So right here, this is the gradient fill. Hit G to control the gradient. But right now it's set to gray, just black and white. So we want to change color from grayscale to CMYK. So we'll change this. Yellowish color, but have it be really white. And we want, looks like it's fairly strong. That Oh yeah, don't worry. I know what I'm doing. Still underneath, don't worry. Line by line? Gradients, man. It's all about gradients. Oh, we have moved on to the CPS2 version of this music. This is from Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo. Yes, first what we're going to do is we're going to add a stroke. That's what this is. So this is fill right here. This is stroke, and that's what makes up any shape. So if I make just a square, this is the default is white fill with black stroke. So I zoom in, the stroke is bigger because I'm zooming in. But since it's vector artwork, there's no pixels, it's all super smooth. Everything, no matter what, is super smooth. So what I want to do here, you see how the red outline is over everything? What I want to do first is make a stroke that will basically act as both the highlight and the shadow. I guess I'm gonna have to manually like break it up and change the color. That might take a while. So this time I'm gonna take the stroke and sort of thin it out. I'm gonna set the stroke to right here. To the inside. Ungroup everything. Ungroup everything again. Okay, I just want the red. Grab the red. It's out of here. Let's neutralize this black background so it's not so harsh. Mark that again so I can't select it. Okay, so now I'm going to duplicate this again. We're gonna make it red. Make that gonna have a red outline on that. Where's that? There we go. Set that at 5 pixels on the stroke width for now. Save that. Okay, so this is where it might take some time. Do I want that even bigger? I think I don't need that. Want this to be bigger. Let's do this again. I always had 7. That was a little bolder. So basically, from here, I just need to manually break up. Is there an easier way to do this? Take it one letter at a time, I guess. So basically I'm just making paths to break this into pieces. I will hit this on the Pathfinder. Move this garbage right here. Then I have a chunk that I can change the color manually. This is kind of tedious. There might be an easier way to do this, but I don't know what it is. I've been working graphics for, I don't know, 10 years? At least, no. Like 14 years now. And the thing that always amazes me is two people can completely go about the same task in completely different ways and end up with the same result. It's always cool. How does it handle curves? Well, it just kind of gets rid of it right there. Sorry, when you hear it ding, that's because I hit the Alt key, and Windows doesn't like that. Thing I'll probably finish at work tomorrow because most of you will be wanting to. Well, I won't be working on this at work. If I don't finish this tonight, I will finish it at home. Sometime later. Sections to be white and black. It's not gonna work perfectly because first off, I won't get this separation right here. Like what I'm doing is cutting out these shapes to match the like this. See how this cuts out and this is its own thing here and this is its own thing here. It's not gonna work perfectly because if I were to change the name default gradient, see, there's gray in between. Doesn't look quite right. I'd rather have this, the cartoonish look, slick like hair grease. Yeah, I mean, there's... I guess the other way to do this would have been to just manually draw the shadow, but I don't know. I want it to be perfect. Grabbing this and moving it around, because these black lines, they're all grouped together, so when I double click them, I'm now in an isolated group. So only these, everything in here can be manipulated. So I don't have to worry about accidentally grabbing the wrong shapes. So Oddnex, if you're wondering what Scrub Club is, Street Fighter V is just around the corner, and I would like to stream it, but I suck at Street Fighter, even though I love it. So I figure if I suck, maybe I can get other people who aren't that great either to play. So I want to, when I stream that, I want to call it Scrub Club, because we're scrubs. Ha ha ha. No, you're not rude. Looking at that, and I'm looking at this. This red line in the back needs to be bigger. If I align it to the outside. That was okay. Show up. Twitch alerts is over the window. I don't know why that didn't show up. For the follow, Charm City. My Twitch. Are there two windows here? What is... That's weird. This is my... This is supposed to be my Twitch alerts. But it's capturing the window. That is crazy weird. Strange things have been happening since I captured... I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna uncheck that. That's weird. Strange things happen when I frickin' capture my desktop with exploit. Reapply the Twitch alert window. Well, I made the U's completely different so that it didn't look like I just copied and pasted one U to the next. Yeah, the S looks official. That's like done. But how long did it take me to do that? Like 10 minutes or 20 minutes or something? Sorry, I'm just kind of playing with my... So this is my Twitch alerts green screen. Add screen capture. Why did it do that? It doesn't make any sense. Let's try that again. I'm a professional, folks. I don't understand why it captured part of my screen, too. Screw it. I'll figure it out later. ...17 minutes for one letter. Man. Yeah, there's no way to avoid that. I wonder if I can actually try a shortcut here. I'll just try to separate everything with one path. I don't even know. How does this pick up when I'm in the preview mode? Can you even see these lines very well? This is Phelan's music. See, this kind of stuff happens. See how this red doesn't. For some reason, sometimes the stroke on a path, it just cuts it off, even though it's supposed to go point like that. You just gotta be aware of it. I have to manually fill in. Either I can round it off. It off so that it's like that, or I have to manually draw in the line, which probably take it to there. Just round it off for now. And then it's okay. Oh yeah, I save all the time. Forgive me if I haven't done it in a while, but typically when I'm working, anytime I turn away from the computer, I always gotta be pointed. Well, we'll leave it like that for now. Any curves that match that? Did I break this up in the wrong group? That was an accident. Are these still grouped? Well, damn it. Let's go. I need to regroup all these outlines first. Okay, there we go. I don't know how loud that Windows ding sound effect is on the stream. I hope it's not too loud. It's really annoying. We're done with the C. Right, you gotta stream at midnight. Then you can download the game. I wish everything was a preload on PSN. It's so silly why it's not. What's the difference between one game and another? Just because one's indie? It's not worthy of being pre-release downloadable. This is pretty much why I like to have a mouse that's set to slow speed, because I'm trying to be as pixel perfect as possible, and if I have my mouse set to a fast, that's not good. Download, as it says, expected auto download date was the 27th. I want to back out and recheck it, it's unchecked. The download option only downloads a theme that came with the pre-order. Just making sure I'm still in the R. Near this zoomed in, sometimes it's easy to get lost. Making sure I didn't stray from where I was supposed to be working. You think the download option will be bugged? That'd be pretty crappy. Has that happened before, where you couldn't download a game? This is Sagat's music. I forget where, but there was a fan compilation album where everyone who basically put a song on the album did a remix, their own remix of Sagat's theme. I think it was like 12 different types. 12 different like styles. It's really cool. So let's see, stroke. Get to turn off the phone. This is a cool idea. Break this one. Done with the R. Should that be highlight? What are you doing with it? Is that all right? Before you sleep, I need you to make sure my mic audio is coming through. Okay. Assuming you have the same settings as you did a few hours ago, it should be okay. Of course, XSplit likes to just flip up all those options that you had. My audio was all messed up when I started this stream. Automatic stroke just kind of freaks out here. But we're getting there. Oh, I can change this to white. Maybe later we can actually play with the colors and go with the Street Fighter Champion Edition logo colors, which is like turquoise and green. Where's this title screen from? So that's like the alternate colors of this logo. Yeah, I think it looks pretty cool now. We're almost there. We just got all these final touches. That's like the most tedious part, but it's looking pretty cool. Maybe after Christian's stream tomorrow, I will finish this. Because it doesn't look like I'm going to finish it now. That in club? What? Did I spell something wrong? The C doesn't have a wipe. Oh yeah, because I don't. If I do it, maybe I have to have the B and the rest of the word have a different gradient. Separate gradients. It's not an accident. Hang on, let me finish this. I'll explain. Basically, right now these are connected with the same gradient, and if I have the white be in all the letters, maybe that'll work. I didn't want to have because if I match this, have the white be a good chunk of that, then it's like way too much white on the B. So that looks okay. Just a smidge of white in this. You know, this huge thing is all white there. Yeah, probably. Testing bandwidth while doing stuff that uses a lot of bandwidth. I wouldn't expect the best results. Twitch server on Oahu, please. That would be the best. Because none of the servers on my screen are green, ever. Thank you. how big is a game gonna be? Do you know the size of it? What's your download? How long will it take? Oh, that's nothing. 1.2 gigs. I can finish the B and then I'll probably end the stream there. Pardon the Windows Alt button ding. It happens when I hit the space bar, hit the Alt tab to zoom in and out. I'm holding it Alt now. And then I press the space bar to move the canvas. When I do that, that happens. It's really annoying. It wasn't always like that. Kudos, like the candy bar. Isn't there a candy bar called Kudos? Or like some kind of cereal oatmeal bar thing. Yes, I know what kudos means. I'm just playing around. Kudos is the like the prize money or the not the currency. It was maybe it was your currency. It was like your high. It was the name of the points in Project Gotham Racing. Whenever you did something cool, you got kudos. Now, so that's just the straight-on version. I still need to, like, manipulate it so that it looks more like that. So we're not even done once we're done. So there's still more to do. It'll have to wait till the next stream, I guess. I'm not gonna miss Game Meets Girls stream. So I'll have to wait till like 9 o'clock my time. Almost there. This theme music is an unreleased theme, unused music from Street Fighter. So where did they put it on the soundtrack? Cool. But if it doesn't represent anything in the game, I'm wondering why it's there. It's weird. Is that it? Should I change that a little bit? I guess that's okay. Scrub. Save. You need to go out? Well, the stream's almost over. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it right here. The scrub looks done. And it's like the perfect time to end, because it's 10 o'clock. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for the hosts. I'll probably continue this tomorrow night. I'm really liking how this is turning out. Going from this to this. Alright, so stop the music. Let me say goodbye. Thanks for watching, everyone. Until tomorrow night, I suppose. Thanks for everything. Game over.